We're covering Colorado First for you this morning. A late-night crash leaves a motorcyclist dead in Thornton. It happened near 104th and Marion. Thornton police sent out a tweet about the crash about 9:40. Police say the crash involved an SUV and a motorcycle. The person on the motorcycle died at a local hospital. No word yet on who was at fault or the identities of either driver in this crash.